In other news this morning, this afternoon, Las Vegas Fire and Rescue investigating after a ground floor room of the Cabana Suites caught on fire early this morning. It's near 7th and Ogden. It's right across from the El Cortez. Fire officials say the three-story building is vacant. No injuries were reported. The cause of the fire is under investigation.